Okay. Hey y'all.
Come on. Hey y'all, we back with another video. It's Big Sis.
And Little Sis.
And we also got Big Brother. Big Brother.
Biological brother, y'all.
Yes.
Ain't nothing biological about this.
And we're here.
Ain't nothing biological.
We all got the same mama.
Hey.
So that's what that is. He just fat and don't want to talk.
So
we're back with another video for y'all
today. How y'all doing today?
Now he want to wait till I start talking to Charlie.
Here we go. So first we're going to get a thumbnail and then we're going to...
Today we got a different video for y'all. We're just going to eat and we're going to have music in the background for y'all. I'm done. I'll come back with very far.
That's it. Okay.
Thumbnail.
Thumbnail. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna keep this biscuit.
Yeah, that's what we want you to do. You had it on your hands. Want you to keep that biscuit.
Okay, y'all, we're gonna.
Okay, so sister drinking what?
I'm drinking my.
Stop. We're gonna say grace and then we're gonna get it in.
Oh.
Heavenly Father, thank you for this meal we're about to receive. For the nourishment of our body, bless those who have and those who don't. Bless the hands of the parent. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Snap. Bless the food, bless the cook, and whoever the dishwasher is, he in trouble.
See? That's why he's very seldom on camera. Because she's talking about, I'm raw. Then you got the second half. There's one more to come. That's that twin brother of mine. When you see my baby get on camera, he just do him.
See, that's what pretty boys do.
He wants the whole camera to himself.
That's what pretty boys do.
He ain't a pretty boy. That shit.
The little half breed dude is a pretty boy. Now, we're not going to have this argument on camera. You don't want to have this argument on camera. Because you already know my situation on that.
I didn't get no serious reason. K-Roll served that. I thought about you
and the K-Roll served, but that shit sweeter than any other served they got on the market.
So
I ain't
going to
mess
with this. Now, I tell y'all what. Let me tell y'all this right
here. I got some
biscuits. Y'all sitting out there that's looking at the TV all cross side of the thing.
No, what I got. Phone
cup sitting on top of it.
Come on with the music. Now, wait till you fix your plate. Once we start eating, then you play the music. Because we just going to eat and let the music play. We ain't going to even talk.
Y'all ain't going to talk. I want some everything. Just put some everything on it.
That's why you don't know how to work the TV.
Don't worry about it. I can do what I want to do.
There you go.
Y'all, I'm going through it.
I'm going to be eating and drinking all at the same time.
I'm going through it now that they let me run the TV.
Strawberry daiquiri in the plate.
I don't know why they let me run the TV, but.
That's all I want.
Hey, look at my biscuits. I'm going through it right now. So y'all got to listen to me. Should we make it go that way?
Make what go
that way? Make the dot right there go that way.
Okay.
Start it over.
Push up.
Push up on the remote. See, y'all, they got this old.
Give me my TV.
They got this smart stuff over here.
Okay, y'all. Now go.
Go which way?
That way where you trying to go.
Okay.
Just push it. Hold it.
Okay, I'm holding. Okay. All right, y'all. Here we go. Like I said, y'all, I'm going through it, man.
What do you mean? The smart TV. It's just a TV.
Y'all, like I said, I'm going through it, and it's my fault, y'all. So y'all just...
And he don't know what the fuck he's going through. That's the crazy part.
Hey, all of her. If y'all knew what I knew, what they know, and they don't want to tell y'all, but I'll tell y'all.
Don't listen to him.
Yeah, me.
If y'all... Look. I didn't try to do it to tell before. I stopped eating. Because my sister keeps wiping her face. Obviously, she want me talking.
Hey, I know one thing, man. Say, look, we got to do something. For y'all, need to slide.
For y'all, do this thing. Do this for me. Go subscribe, like, share, and comment. Hit that bell so when we get inside of the what? good eats, like, saying damn to my soul. We're gonna bring you another back. But if we get too much light on this one right here on the table, we'll bring you back.
Hey man, look at my.
I promise you, we'll get it back on time.
Hey, look at my. I'll tell you something.
He likes me, he likes me. He ain't gonna pass up the food.
And they gave me one biscuit. She probably got my five on her plate. And let's keep touching the biscuits.
We're turning up for Sister Birthday, baby. You got how many days, Sister?
Yeah, y'all, I'm finna eat. I don't know what they got. Hey, slide the table with a little bit to her.
Hey, baby.
Slide the table, nigga.
Hey, baby. I'm sitting here finna get my eat on, baby. We're finna do this breakfast video with Uncle Paul. What time is it? It's 12:47 because your auntie came in to cook late, baby. What's up with you, honey? Sitting right here.
Pretty good.
You on Helen? Look, I messaged Adrian this the other night. I mean, when I was trying to get her during the day, she wouldn't answer. So 5 o'clock in the morning.
I don't know what this is.
It's better than no time at all.
Let me tell you something.
She said she'd bring Michael over here if he wants to leave the house.
Whatever they be telling y'all about these balls, when you get one of these balls,
so I haven't seen
just
him.
Get a little down, but do you?
Because I take, I make sure and tell her you want to talk to him. You hear me?
It's 2 times practice.
So, I mean, I can only do what I can do. I called and I did what you asked me to do. Called and checked on Christy. I did that. Yeah. She asked me what was going on. I said, I don't know. So, did I play my role, like you say? Just play your role? Okay, there you go. That part. Hey, baby. What you need me to do? Wait, that's AJ. What you need me to do? Who is Shay and what's the phone number? Look, it's too many. I'm sorry. I'm not playing. What? I don't think... Oh, you talking about junk, them?
Oh, I ain't seen her. I ain't got a phone number.
Damn, I need that number. Let me find a pen. 251. You need me to call her right now? I'm on AG for... Okay, let me see if I need it. Hold on, let me see.
It's not she can't do it. She's not already fucked up.
Hello? Okay. What is it?
Y'all, there's a thing going on.
I'm sorry, y'all, but I got some more shit going on. I don't even mean to get into that. Hold on, babes. Y'all. Does it ring? Music on. And, baby, it's ringing. It's not ringing. Oh, she don't have, you ain't don't have merch call on her phone. It says hold. And then, you know, push that. I don't know what the heck you got going.
You put him on hold.
Okay, I just put him on hold.
Okay,
then.
Wait till the phone.
Just hung up.
Yeah, because she's supposed to. When you do it, you put him on.
It doesn't say merge call. I need my phone does. Sorry. He finna call back mad as a motherfucker. I already know it. Sorry, y'all. I got some more issues going on right now. My son is in my ear. I'm trying to do something different. But let me give y'all a bite right quick. He gonna call it back. He gonna be mad as a motherfucker. I don't care.
Yes.
I do, but I don't.
She's going to start explaining as soon as you ask her wrong. What do I do? See, I'm going to keep it real with y'all. I don't know what they've been telling y'all.
The peppers made it good.
But I'm going to keep it real with y'all. Now, this stuff right here made it good. Mm-mm. Yeah, you got to know how to, you gotta know how to do it. See, listen.
I got gallstones. I don't know why y'all keep trying to push the hot shit off of me.
Well, look here. Yeah. Okay, well, you know, you got a whole lot of issues.
There you go.
I put a little grease in my skillet.
He said, what, Uncle Tom?
I put just a tap of water.
I told you. He take his days when he want to call mama. When he want mama to
do onions. I cut onions, yellow bell pepper, and red pepper up in there. I season it real good. I put on a slow, let it simmer just a little bit. When it starts getting ready, when it starts getting halfway done, I cut up a summer sausage.
Both of y'all saw that onion and
let it
come up
and let it simmer. So this is how I make this meal.
There wasn't no fight.
I had a taste for this. I don't know why.
There you go, honey. Because Greedy just took hers.
Even when she ain't looking at Tom, she can eat.
No, he's gonna be all the way mad.
Who?
My baby.
He'll be all right. Ain't first time he been mad.
Yeah, I know.
I'd rather not say on the grounds that I might incriminate myself on my son's issues because he's trying to keep his issues that he's got going on.
Away from each other. You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah, you might incriminate yourself.
I guess. Yeah. You ain't gonna say some shit that he asked you not to say.
That's crazy, man.
I ain't got too many issues. That's why I said, which one? You hear me? Not playing.
And then he'll tell you their name. You still don't know that, huh?
I don't.
What are you talking about?
He said, Shay is the one. Oh, shut up. I'm talking about that name. I know who you're talking about.
She the one that, be over there in Hood Street Park. You know what I'm talking about? Y'all do know we in Waco, don't y'all?
There you go.
Y'all do know we in Waco, right? In Waco, Texas, right here, y'all.
There you go.
Mort!
Central Texas.
Mort! There you
go. Come on down here and get you some.
Hey, man. Look.
Come get you some.
Baylor Bird, y'all.
Big ass birds.
Big birds.
You see that one sitting over there? That's what the fuck he is. He just able to walk straight up and sat on all fours.
Y'all see that? Now see, I was gonna be nice and not really just go crazy, you know what I'm saying? But she asked me for it.
You want me to give him a bite?
Give him a bite what?
Shit. Probably ain't got nothing to give him a bite of.
You know, I mean, I won't mind y'all.
Look, y'all.
They'll be okay. I tell you what.
Show me to give y'all a bite. Here you go.
To a grandmother fuck while you
don't. Look, you see how you see that brother? Too. You want a bite? There you go. Hurry up. I don't like sharing. I had to walk all the way around the table for this bite. Okay.
All right, y'all.
You can take your bite. Guess what? I'm finna take mine. More.
Well, do I what?
My dad, Mr. Brown's fight. He said, go tell dad that called his name. He said, she said, I'm on the toilet. She said, you're on the toilet.
Is that what he just said?
Ooh,
that's
the other one.
These are the people that I got to deal with. Say, fellas, y'all listen to this shit, man. It's called, you know, I done put up a brick wall, man, that I can't get through. You heard
me? He had personal issues. He don't know what's supposed to do.
I'm having knee issues.
I would tell you what kind of issue you have, but it wouldn't be appropriate.
Yeah, fellas. Y'all get to get out there tripping with them women. Y'all put this R. Kelly on, man, and think about what you do before you do it, huh? Real talk.
I'm back, man. Hey, come back. I'm mad.
But this is what I got these for right here, y'all. I get them, I come over here and listen to them talk shit to me, because that's what they gonna do. I'm gonna talk shit back, because I ain't gonna like what they say. But,
what's
up? That's what I do. Yeah.
I mean, you don't know.
I heard I need some time.
No, Chupac. I'm gonna sit around here like I'm some kind of mother. Woo! Or something.
Well, one time, you know what? Say, you know what? We know
he loves it. There's a white car out there.
Lady, you're off the line.
Cause tonight I'm full of fire, baby. Oh, yeah. And you're the only one my heart is on.
Y'all want to see him?
give us more likes than what you normally would.
Yeah.
And say, y'all, we going to take y'all out with this R. Kelly, man. This is 12 play, man. Real talk. Y'all be good.
Put Big Bro on set.
I'm your lover man, so call your other man and say you found another man.
I'm not gonna play with him.
Send me some shouts, Mike.
Push stop, brother. Yep.